I'm Rosna Johnson from 12th grade studying in St. Kyriakos Public School. Being a board batch student, I'm excited, at the same time a little bit tense too. Since the board examination marks open up a gateway for our further studies, it inculcates an excitement feel within every one of us. But the anxiousness lies within the moderations made by the CBSE this year. We feel it to be a great task because we're the first batch to face this. But our parents and teachers are very well concerned and they're extending their maximum support for us. Schools are also very much concerned about us and they conduct periodical exams and practicals to make us fit for the examinations. Teachers are trying very hard to mold each and every student to come up with flying colors of results. Parents too are also concerned and they give us a peaceful and tension-free atmosphere at home. So I strongly believe with Almighty's grace and with our hard work, we will be able to come up with best results. Thank you.
Hi, I am Johan James. I am a student of St. Kyriakos Public School in Kadipalti. Well, personally, I feel very stressed during examinations. Time management is my major problem during examination. Well, for time management, I think I can properly solve it by using my point-wise explanation of answers and well, splitting up of time by marks. I think I can overcome that time management problem. And also, I prefer to have a better grading scheme introduced by CBSE Board Council. Well, I think that percentage-wise grading is better. Is better for board examination, as I feel that if three people get 90 marks and just two of them get A grades, I think that's like, I think the third one also deserves a fair opportunity. Well, thank you.
I'm Mary Clemens and I'm handling English in St. Kyriakos Public School. I'm here to give a few tips for students who are writing their board examination. Well, students, I would like to say that exams is an integral part in your career, I mean in your life. So first of all, you must understand that you have to face it with courage and boldness. Be cool. There is nothing to fear about. Yes, you need some time. You need to prepare notes using flowcharts, diagrams, writing notes when the teacher is explaining, and make a long note about it and use it while you write for your exam. Now, I would like to advise my students that you need a proper timetable. Devote some time to prepare a proper timetable. In that timetable, you must allot time for your study, for little time for your leisure, then eat good food. Without having good food and neglecting your health will not help at all. That's what I would like to say, my students. My students, be cool, there is nothing to fear about. And also, there is an Almighty on top. Please leave all your troubles to Him. He will handle the rest. Wish you all the best, my dear students. Take care.
Hi, I am Babu Joseph. I am from St. Kyriakos Public School, Kadathirithi. I teach here social science. The very time examination is actually a stress-giving element for the students. And most of the children, after attending the examination, they always come with the conclusion that they could have done it better. Some students may not understand the questions properly. Some students may forget the answers, or even some students may give wrong answers. And the sole reason why this is happening is that the children are not so confident while taking their examination. Rather than studying the whole topic in an aggressive manner, it is all about how beautifully and intelligent you are presenting your answers on the paper. And for that, a systematic planning, point-wise preparation are very essential. So here is my advice to you children. Examinations we cannot avoid from our life. And sometimes you may have to face difficult examinations. And that is needed because the challenges that you are going to face is also difficult. And therefore the only solution is that you have to prepare yourself, you have to armor yourself with your confidence and with a diversified method of preparing the topic so that you can face the examination as your friend. That's it.